These are the top 20 plays of Steph Curry's career.
Crossover, fires away. Wow! Curry from half court.
And at number 20, we got Steph completely humiliating Jaylen Brown.
They can give him a good push.
Curry with the fake on Jaylen Brown, drills it. He got the rookie up in the air, and Curry with a little something to say afterwards.
Yeah, Steph is that guy. Just ask Chris Paul, cause at number 19, Steph hit him with the deadliest crossover in NBA history. Chris didn't stand a chance. But to be honest, no one does. Cousin Steph's 18th best play, he proved he's unstoppable.
Off the rim, Curry has time. 3 seconds. Curry from half court. He puts it in at the buzzer.
Nothing but net, all the way from the logo. Ridiculous. But what's even crazier is number 17, the longest three-point shot Steph has ever made. Feet at the buzzer. But that's just what you expect from Steph. What you never expect is his 16th best play.
Williams to set the three-point play. Clay knocked it away. Iguodala push ahead. Curry now.
He just clapped Kyle Lowry's cheeks. But Kyle ain't alone, cause at number 15, Steph made a three-time defensive player of the year. His little bitch.
This is game one, Western Conference semifinals. As Curry does his magic, gets the ball and scores. Rudy was outside of his comfort level right before he had Steph Curry.
This man Rudy was spinning like a ballerina. And embarrassing. But anyways, for Steph's 14th best play, we got something special. A shot that earned Curry the respect of an NBA legend.
Nobody's really lighting it up. And Price is 3-for-4, but I don't think anybody's a 50%. Whoa! From the other county, and Kobe slaps him on the behind and gives him a smile and says, yeah, that's good shooting, kid.
Now that's respect, baby. Ooh! But players don't always show Steph love. Cause in number 13, the entire Thunder team tried to jump the man. Yeah, and Steph wasn't having it. So on the very next play, he got his revenge.
Look at this. Wow! We know who won that from. Oh, that big fella. Oh, that's how you get a team back right there. Really putting that ball in the basket.
Cold-blooded. Steph ain't afraid of anyone, dog. That's why in his 12th best play, he went one-on-one with Kevin Durant and sauced his ass up. You know, after seeing that, I don't blame KD for teaming up. I mean, together, they were unstoppable, giving us plays like number 11, the greatest assist of Steph Curry's entire career.
Don't miss. Try to spin, strip to the ball.
Oh, no.
Curry.
Oh,
comes
no.
Up to Durant, who tomahawks it home.
Kevin, I'm looking at this pass right here by Steph. Beautiful, I mean, huh? In traffic, not even really looking at KD, understanding he's ahead. Look. He throws it and then turns the other way. We talk about symmetry.
All right, now, we're entering the top 10. So Steph's plays are hitting a whole new level. It was the 2015 playoffs. Warriors versus Pelicans. Golden State is down 3 points with under 10 seconds left. When Steph Curry gets the ball and hits one of the toughest shots in NBA history.
Golden State. Curry's got it.
And Curry will let it go for three. Comes up short. Offensive rebound. Curry again. And Curry hits a three. It is amazing what Steph Curry can do with a basketball.
A game-tying three over two players as he's falling down. But hey, Curry's been shocking the world ever since college, because what Steph did in his ninth best play blew LeBron's mind.
60-46. Here comes Richards. Finds a cutting three.
Oh, my goodness! Wow. Stephen Curry lights it up. LeBron's impressed with what he sees.
Man, LeBron was loving it. But what he wasn't loving is number 8. Because a decade later, in the 2017 NBA Finals, Steph put LeBron in his crosshairs and pulled the trigger.
James trying to harass Curry. Curry off the dribble. Layup off the glass.
The finish, beautiful. That's Steph Curry with the shot.
Razzle dazzle at its best.
And 3 games later, Steph made it even worse for LeBron. Because at number 7, Steph was just 1 win away from eliminating the Cavs and winning his 2nd ring. And with just a minute left, he put the final nail in Cleveland's coffin.
How about Kevin Durant over here? Emotional in the middle of the play.
Curry, 3, bang! There it is. Redemption for Golden State. One of the great playoff runs of all time is complete.
Steph Curry with his 2nd NBA championship. And this time, they win it in front of these unbelievably loyal fans.
Now, for play number 6, we gotta talk about the most dominant game Steph has ever had. See, in 2021, during a matchup with the Blazers, Steph was lights out, hitting pull-up J's, step-back threes. This man was knocking down everything. And with under a minute left in the game, Steph took one final three that he'll never forget.
Man, Steph just...
Steph is running into the front court. Draymond finds him another three. Oh. Got it! 62! 62! And he actually surpasses his buddy, Klay Thompson!
62 points. The most he's ever scored in a single game. That is a huge achievement. But it's nowhere near as big as number 5. See, in Game 2 of the 2018 Finals, Steph did something that no player had ever done before. Hit 9 three-pointers in a single Finals game. And while each of these shots are special, there's one three in particular that takes the cake.
Green pass too low, but Curry recovers. Shot clock winding down. Curry's gonna have to put it up, launches it up. Shot clock, oh, he knocks it down! Steph Curry with the shot clock expiring.
I swear, Steph is a different breed. The stuff he's capable of doesn't even make sense. I mean, in his 4th best play, he created an iconic moment by embarrassing an entire team in only 6 dribbles.
Remember, Baron Davis. Curry splits the defense behind the back. Fires a three. Oh, he puts it in! What a spectacular move! And it's the largest lead of the game.
All right, dog. It's the top 3 now. So from here on out, Steph's plays are god tier. And to kick us off, we got a classic. The most iconic game winner of Steph's career.
Westbrook on the drive, falling away. Won't go, rebound taken by Iguodala.
They do have a timeout, decide not to use it. Curry,
way downtown, bang, bang! Oh, what a shot from Curry! With 6/10 of a second remaining.
The brilliant shooting of Stephen Curry continues. And he ties the NBA record with his 12th three-pointer of the game.
Oh, what a shot from Curry!
Those words are burned into the brains of millions. So it's crazy to think there's plays even greater. But there are. Cause what Steph did in number 2 made him the greatest shooter in NBA history. See, if there's one thing Steph will be remembered for, it's hitting the craziest threes of all time.
Controlled it with a dribble, lost it, picks it up, behind the back, flips traffic, throws up a wild, trying to bank it in as he fell down! He hit it!
Curry looking for that opening. Steps back, crossover, fires away.
Wow! Another three from Curry!
Timeout with 6 and 5. Curry for the lead.
But on December 14th, 2021, Steph took his biggest three-point shot yet. See, during a game against the Knicks, Steph was just one shot away from breaking an iconic NBA record. The most three-pointers made in NBA history. And with over 20,000 people in the stands and millions watching around the world, Steph got the ball, pulled up from three, and made history.
Running it from the start, Wiggins again. Here's Curry for the record. It's good! There it is! Stephen Curry! The all-time three-point king in the NBA! Three-pointer number 2974. The man who changed the game. The igniter of the three-point revolution in the NBA. And now he stands alone at the top of the three-point list.
The three-point king of the NBA. This man, Steph, is truly special. So, it's time we talk about number one. The single greatest moment of Steph Curry's career. See, the 2019 finals were everything to Steph. This was supposed to be his fourth ring, his first finals MVP. This was his legacy on the line. But instead of taking the title, KD went down, Klay got injured, and the Warriors lost in six games. Steph was devastated. Shortly after, things got even worse. KD left for Brooklyn, Steph broke his hand, Klay missed two seasons from his injuries, and Golden State became the laughingstock of the entire league.
The question is, how many titles in the next 4 years? You and Dominique Foxworth are going to sit on First Take and say that Steph Curry will not be in the conversation for a championship in the next 4 years.
Despite everything Steph had accomplished, everything he's done, his name was being trashed. But in 2022, everything changed. Klay came back, Andrew Wiggins became an all-star, and Jordan Poole was like the new Splash Brother. The Warriors were hot. And with Steph playing like a god, they were unstoppable, making it all the way back to the NBA Finals to face the Boston Celtics. And it was in this series that Stephen Curry shocked the world.
Curry, long three-pointer. It's good! And the foul! Steph Curry with a chance for a four-point play. They did in game one.
High enough.
Curry launches a three, puts it in. Steph Curry lighting it up here in the third. Six assists for Green. Curry a long three. It's good. Steph Curry from way downtown. Some Curry chaos here in the third. It's the largest lead of the game.
For Steph Curry with his dad, the emotions just pouring out. It might be his fourth, but it means so much. All the sacrifice, all the work. And that'll do it. It's over. The Golden State Warriors return to a familiar place. They're on top of the NBA world. The fourth title in 8 years. The Dubs dynasty is still very much alive.
Look at Curry, man. Four-time champ, finals MVP, and NBA legend. Now that is inspirational. But you know what else is inspirational? This video right here. This is how NBA players spent their first check. And trust me, dog, these stories are crazy. I mean, one NBA player literally saved an entire city with his first check. Come on, man. You don't want to miss it, all right? So what are you doing? Click it.